Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Farmer Johnson here, bringing you another episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. But this ain't ordinary. We are restarting with new mods. As you can see, I have it posted up over here. I got 230 million when we start out. All unlockables, SpongeBob trailer. Everything's down to 18,000. Go to bed, new bank loans, super engine, 16 gears, and lots of stuff. But we're only gonna do this one, and actually, yeah, we're just gonna enable all of them. Alright, so let's just go ahead and get our stuff mapped out here. Yeah. Armors. Transport. Create. Controllers, simple automatic, finish wizard. I got my headphones in plugged in, that's just probably y'all can't hear anything right now. Got a problem. Yeah, alright, we gotta fix that. I think it's these two right here. Pretty sure it says two mods right there. And if y'all haven't seen Twitter account yet, but we got 100 and let me just check real quick, see how much we got. We have reached, pretty sure it's 120 listeners, 120 followers, and our YouTube channel hit 8 subscribers. So really excited about that, guys. Zero frames per second, ain't that just amazing? Just amazing. Three frames per second. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Back to zero. My dogs chewed up my analog sticks and my Xbox controller for Windows, so. Hurts a little bit when I use it. Oh, sorry for yawning, guys. It's 1:30 in the morning right now. I'm probably just going to record for an hour. I don't know. Yeah, we all been through that. Look at that money. It's really laggy. It's running 4-3 frames per second. I don't know why it's running that for. I tried to get the real company mods version 2.0, but for some reason when I go to ETS2Planet.com and I try and hit this one because that's where I got all my mods from, and whenever I hit that, it won't come up. When I hit download modification, it won't pop up. I like how I go 43 frames per second, and then I go straight to 1. Wow. Exploded Beast. It's Beast of a Mirage. Can I buy it? This truck. It is a Volvo. I like this. It ain't got no set in there, but sorry to me, I prefer the set in there, though. Ooh, I got back into my bed. Globetrotter. Whoopsies. Okay, so we should be at any minute. I do want to find out what this is. If it's a dealership or a recruitment agency. Perfect. I need that. I'm gonna do a little U-turn or two. You've discovered a recruitment agency. Turn up. I'm doing this U-turn no matter what. So that goes new mail. Truck is in Cardiff. Oh, we have tomatoes. Oh, my bad. I thought I was turning like right there. I guess I wasn't. Alright, let's go do this. Oh, that's right, I forgot I got all the unlockable. Get the biggest amount of engine. Got 16 gears. Fix that in a minute. The American dream. I like chrome. See what kind of polish should we use? game's lagging a little bit. Get the champion. Something like this. I'm liking that one. No, go back. Go back. I like the four. Oh, I can't put no beacon up there. Between the lights right here. Let me put this. Let me put some more lights up here. This thing's gonna be a beast. Purchase this and I will be right back. Alright guys, I am back. We're going to be ready. It's time. We got the hardware back for 18,000. This one talking about 18,000. That bathroom that goes around. Yeah, I just did it. Huh. I think that too. I just did that. Now let's over it one more time. For 10,000. That should go from medium to large. Large. One, two, three, four, five, days, 6 days. 3. We have no one. Perfect for the alright guys, let's jump up into our first delivery. Alright, some cabin adjustments real quick. Let's get pick 6 meal. I gotta do my adjustments here. My controls with me. Keyboard on there. check out my light mic real quick. Alright, let's hit it, guys. Let's go to Liverpool. Let's play if I try that on here yet. Oh, I can't do that. Didn't even think about that. Shit, I forgot to tell Cody's in Cardiff. Shit, my bad. How do I cancel this? We're good. I don't know what I just did. I think I screwed up. Anyway, since we're here. See, I'm back at the leg, baby. Look at this majestic beast. Oh my gosh, that idea is perfect. I need to cancel this. Me going to freaking Plymouth. I need to cancel. It's not letting me. So I need to head up here. There's a French drug trainer. That's funny. Oh, they're gonna hit me, Oh, I have to do a sound too, by the way. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Clear creek, cool mountain morning, honest work out in the field, cornbread. So I was playing, so I can't play my, it's probably the new series of, like, this, just like me doing this. I don't know. I'm not restarted. It's like back to where I usually was. It's like, I don't know what I'll do. There's my Space Drive trailer. Oh, I feel like I'm all that thing. I love this new range. I'll probably just do some live streaming with this. I'll probably just continue my series of comics and movies. I'll probably just live stream with this since I've like, got everything locked in there. Welcome to John Deere, ladies and gentlemen. It's a real company version 2.0. Just so. So that's probably what I'll be doing with this, guys, is live streaming with it.
What more could two people ask for? Laying here in love beneath the stars.
Oh, shoot.
Now this is where I want to raise my kid. Just the way my mom and daddy did. I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free. I got 100 years of down home running through my blood.
I'll definitely post this video up on the Twitter account, and I'll post this video on the Twitter account in the description below. And if, per se, I do want to do a series about this, then I don't know if I'm going to do that, so I just live stream with it if I want to. I don't really like doing. Just live stream through it and stuff.
Just off of the beaten path, a little
down. But I mean, I gotta be able to get some people who actually like to watch my Twitch. So if no one's gonna watch my Twitch, then I'll probably just continue my Farming Simulator series, which I'll probably have a video about that tomorrow. So be looking out for that. And check and watch the Twitter account just to see. I might post something tonight about it. I don't know. Oh, I'm so worried about speaking offense.
If they're falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up down home. In the corner of the hardware store, gathered round a checkerboard. Old men telling lies and crowning kings.
I think that 155 is good. Speedometer's a little more about 90, so I don't think that the set man speed limit is very accurate.
Go and see what's shaking at the Dairy Queen. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home,
let's do it. Because I am.
Couldn't wait to leave this place, but now I want to see my children raised down home.
Gotta replay this song, it's a pretty good song.
Just off of the beaten path,
yeah, Twitch, YouTube got the copyright, no. Well, I mean, I don't care.
Things move at a slower pace. Nobody's in the
check out monetize that video.
And these days that's a special way of life. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need.
Well, tie.
If they're falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up down home. In the
So basically, I'm just going to focus on our Farming Simulator right now because, I mean, Euro Truck Simulator 2 is kind of an older game. It's not that old of a game, but I mean, it's an older game compared to other newer games like The Sims 4, Farming Simulator 15, Driving Simulator 15, all of them. So I'll just focus on Farming Simulator.
What's that?
Not Levy. This will maybe be like a live stream game for me.
Children raised down home, down home. Folks know if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back on those of us raised up down home, where they know you by name.
I'm probably gonna live stream tomorrow, guys, and I'll actually definitely tomorrow than today. I'll definitely tweet about it. I'll post a tweet out about it tomorrow. Depending on what time I get up out of bed tomorrow. I mean, right now it's 1:56. Clash of Clans, someone's attacking my village. I just love this truck. It's really nice. I like the tires, the paint, the beacons, the sand, the horn. I just don't understand why thin lights at the top don't work. I don't understand why they don't work.
Stream the brand new playlist featuring Yo-Yo Honey Singh, Dilair Mendy, Mika Singh and many more. Listen to Punjabi hits, Bollywood, pop, folk and beyond. Only on Spotify.
Yep. No, not that one. Yep, well, that's good. And that one. Yep. No. No! Play the songs you love. Skip the ones you don't. With Spotify Premium. Try free. Found a new favorite? Hit plus to add it to your music, and it's yours to shuffle anytime.
So I don't know if I'm definitely not going to do it to 2:30. I'll probably just do this delivery and get off. Just do a quick delivery on the new truck and the new mods.
Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for water. Ran her for years till the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, the 75 Johnson electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp knot, make it wide, he'd say. You can't beat the way an old one don't ride.
Just a little lake across the Alabama. So who's going to win the Super Bowl, ladies and gentlemen? Colts and the Patriots. And what? Not the Colts and the Patriots, the Patriots and Seahawks. And what do y'all think about that? Those Patriot balls, you know, deflated. I think that should be disqualified. The Colts should move up. Or actually, I think the Colts and the Patriots should replay that game. That's what I think. I think the Patriots would be disqualified for playoffs next year. Now he has more opinion than him. This guy's going to go so slow, isn't he? Smiling like a hero. Come on, son. Just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, 2 hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel, and I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. So basically, whenever I do start live streaming with this, I will definitely start focusing more on my high-body cargo. And in the fridge. When Daddy let me drive. We go all the distance. Speaking of things, fuck it. Just gonna take out how much you earn, 29 million.
I'm grown up now, 3 daughters of mine. Let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, hot on my feet. A young girl, 2 hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine.
Oh, show us the plantation.
Oopsies. But I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. Daddy let me drive. Oh, he let me drive.
Getting off right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Just an old flower.
Boop. 75 Johnson. Let you choke. And we're just gonna look right on in here. I'm checking her. My beacons are on. American-made truck is on the move.
Maybe all I got's this beat-up leather bag.
I want to screenshot that so bad.
Everything I own don't fill up half. But don't you worry about the way I pack.
I want to screenshot that.
All I care about is getting back real soon. A goodbye kiss. It's all I need from you. 'Cause I'm carrying your love with me. West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with the good Lord's speed. Carrying your love with me. It's my strength for holding on. Every minute that I have to be gone, I'll have everything I'll ever need. Stuck out in the rain. Darling, all
there we
I
go.
Have to do is speak your name.
Yeah, we're done there.
The clouds roll back and the waters part.
I'm sorry, I just had to do that. I had to grab that photo.
In my heart for you.
I'm not the carrot, but I'm going to try to do a little
right
bit.
There, and everything I do.
I quit, right? Carrying your love with me.
West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with a good Lord's speed. Carrying your love with me. It's my strength of holding on. Every minute that I have to be gone, I'll have everything I'll ever need. I'm carrying your love with me.
hurt anybody loose.
I'll have everything I'll ever need.
Fucking mine. Or toy, or even call it. Heck with that in.
Carrying your love with me, West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with a good Lord's feet, carrying your love with me.
Look at that, good work.
I said, Grandpa wants this picture here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it right from today. That will definitely be a live stream. So, ladies and gentlemen,
time for
I think I'm going to end it there. So, this is Farmer Johnson. Signing out. See you tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen.